I think she was wearing like white sort of kicks. Maybe they were boots. I don't know. Maybe work boots. Yeah, work boots.
I didn't have work boots.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. You used to wear that. Used to be the fashion.
Work boots?
Yeah, you had like.
I never bought a pair of work boots.
I'm telling you. I'm telling you, you did. You used to wear lace-up brown boots.
Oh, yeah. But they were camp, you know, track boots or walking boots.
Oh, okay. Well, in my neighborhood, we called them work boots.
But the one thing I remember about you is we would go up and down Canal Street.
Oh, those were the days.
Yeah, for anything, for the shows. And you never said a word. You were so quiet. But we both enjoyed the same things. So it was like this joining because we both went for, like, material. It would be, oh, yes, you'd hold something. I'd go, yes.
Although
I would hold
a couple of times I brought some material in here and you told me I had taste up the wazoo. I remember, like, a coat that I got from Ali and some striped fabric and some, like, trim, like, large woolly trim.
Yeah.
And then we were working on LSD, just the high points. I mean, the first part was the Crucible, and I was going to play Tituba, and you said, Kate, go get all that stuff of yours. And so I got the material, the polka dotted material, the coat from Ali that was like a Gauguin, you know, really muted purples and burgundies and brown. And then the striped fabric and the woolly thing. And you said, put the coat on backwards, put that on your lap. And, you know, I wrapped my head up and put the trim around my neck. Bang. We had the costume for Tituba.
I'm just like, I don't remember a lot of that stuff.
Well, why should you? I'm a detail person.
But you're so amazing that you remember. It's like Spalding. Spalding was like this.
Well, yeah, but everything. Don't you think you technical details never been your thing?
Yes, that's true.
Don't you think that kind of keeps your mind open for bigger visions?
No. Well, I didn't draw so much when I was young. I made shoe boxes. I would collect shoe boxes, and I would make things in the shoe boxes, like different
dioramas?
Kinds of rooms. Yeah,
oh.
Like dioramas.
Using what? What
junk,
was your
whatever I had around?
And what was your favorite one? What do you remember? What are you thinking of?
Well, I tried to make a house that was circular because I figured out that if I could make a model of a house that was circular, I could figure out how to make the windows work all the way around so every room would have window. But every time I would come to it, I'd come to pie-shaped rooms. And I didn't know what to do about that because there's something about pie-shaped rooms that I just didn't like.
What a waste. What are you going to do with a corner?
I know.